84 years. It's been 84 years since he came and destroyed everything. The land was at peace for those 84 years. And then one day, something terrible happened. He had returned, and this time, he was even more powerful than before.
I got ants in my pants!
So you want to be the Hulk? I can see why. You get to be big, bad, and you get to smash like literally everything. So guys, this tutorial is gonna be incredibly easy and does not require much to make yourself look like the Hulk. So let's do this. Okay, so this is the finished result we're going for. As you can see, this is definitely a Hulk looking character. And guys, this should only take a few minutes to do, so let's begin. The first thing we need to do is click reset avatar like that. Hi, Mum. And once you have reset your avatar, you can begin to transform. Guys, come over to the tuning selection and remove whatever you're wearing so that you have a plain canvas to work with. And what we're going to do is we're going to jump straight over to the body selection right here, guys, so we can adjust our bodies to make our bodies as big and buff as possible. So, guys, you're going to want to come over to the right arm and literally just search up here, superhero. Now, guys, there's two options. There's this one and this one. You're going to make sure you want to do this one. It's the bulky arm. It's called superhero right arm, and it looks just like that. Now, we're going to do that for the legs and the torso as well. So, come over to the torso. Make sure you select this one, not the open shirt one. The left arm, again, make sure it's the one with the weird little broccoli looking fists. And then again with the legs, guys, make sure it's the one without the boot. One has a boot and one does not. Do the one without the boot like that. Now, guys, come over to the scaling selection, which is just over here, and you're going to want to click man, then click advanced. Now you're going to want to make the head a little bit bigger, bring the height right to the top, and open up this so you can individually make everything full size. And guys, you're going to want to do this for absolutely everything. Now, once you've done it for both the lower and upper body heights, guys, we're going to do it for the width as well. So open up both widths and make it right the way to the top. You want to make him as big as physically possible because the Hulk is a humongous giant of a man. So let's open him up, and there we go. As you can see, I'm huge. Now, guys, you should be completely 100% on the two of these. Once you've done that, make the head slightly bigger, just around about here, guys. And once you've done that, you're ready to start equipping some clothes. So click where it says body and come over to wearing. And now you're going to want to input some custom codes, guys. So click where it says shirts, click custom shirt, and you're going to want to input the following code. I'm going to leave it on the screen for 2 seconds, but guys, pause the video if you need to and then click wear. And as you can see, we now have a Hulk body, all muscly and looking good. Now we're going to want to do the exact same thing for the pants. So come over to where it says pants right here, click it, click custom pants right at the top left, like this. And then guys, again, input this code, and again, pause the screen if you need to, and then click wear. And once you've done that, you should have some Hulk pants. And guys, so far, you should be looking just like this. If you're not, then you need to go back and make sure you haven't missed a step. Now, once you look like this, guys, we need to change the color of our hands and our head. So guys, click where it says wearing, come back over to body, and now you're gonna wanna come to the color selection. Click one of the greens, it doesn't matter which one too much, and then come over to the color palette at the bottom right of the screen. And now what we need to do is we need to adjust the whole body, first of all, to match the arms to the hands. Guys, just sort of just play about with it until you think it's right. I'd say about there is good. In fact, that looks really good to me. And then what you're going to want to do is click the head, because the head is slightly a different color and we need to make it lighter. As you can see, it's a bit darker. It's matching the shoulders. We need to make it match the chest. So what I'm going to do is bring this color up a little bit like that and make it a little bit more like that. And as you can see, now the head matches the body. Now, guys, you're going to want to come over to the heads and you're going to want to click this top left one. It's called the cheeks. And what it does is it makes your cheeks bigger. As you can see, you go from a square head to a big round head. And next, we need to put a face on. So come over to where it says faces. And guys, you can put any face you want, but I'm going to use this one right here, which is called the mildly irritated face, because the Hulk is always mildly irritated and angry. And finally, the last step is to come over to where it says body, come to wearing, go to hair, merge black up the top, guys, and you're going to want to equip either this hairstyle here or this one here. And we're going to be going with this one here, which is called the black faux hawk. And why? Because YOLO. And now there's only one final step left to do, which is click where it says wearing, come to animations, and guys, you're going to want to equip the werewolf animation just like that. But guys, you're going to want to change the running, because if you don't, your Hulk will run like this. So guys, you're going to want to click up here where it says run, and you're going to want to change it to superhero. And once you've done that, you're done. And there we have it. That is how you become the Hulk inside of Robloxian High School. And damn, he looks good. Guys, I want to say thank you so much for watching this video. You've been killing it with the support recently. Somebody recommended I do the Hulk, and I thought it was quite an easy one to do. She just hit me in the head. That really hurt. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Did he just call me a baby? I'm the flipping Hulk, dude. I'm huge. I'm not a baby. But yes, guys, if you want to see any more videos by me, then, guys, you can check them out in either the description down below or just go to my channel. I have loads of how to be videos. Or, as you can see right now on the screen, there is a video on how to be an alien and another one on how to be a huge dragon. And, guys, if I don't see you in one of those videos, then maybe I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.